healthy eating is important for Ahold. We serve almost 50 million customers a week in our stores. And what is nicer to help them and inspire them with healthier options to improve their lives? It's also our responsibility as a retailer to provide these options with our own brands, with fresh, with healthy and nutritious ready meals. And we do that offline and online. Also in the first quarter, our great local brands stepped up again in their game. Delhaize in Belgium, for instance, introduced a multimedia campaign where it promotes healthier and nutritious food. But also in the United States, Stop & Shop stepped up of their ambition they have on healthy food. In the new, just opened Milford store in Massachusetts, they included a complete new fresh department with, for instance, salad bars, fresh juices, ready to eat and to consume in the store or take it home. That's really how we can step up in our stores to help our customers for healthier lifestyle. We also have a lot of new initiatives coming up for the future of Ahold Delhaize. One very exciting thing is that we are rolling out the Guiding Stars program in the United States to all our brands. It's exciting because Guiding Stars help our customers to select in front of the shelf which products are more healthier and more nutritious. We also raised the bar on our achievements for 2020. 50% of our own brands should be healthy and nutritious for our customers. And last but not least, also in the Netherlands, we continue to innovate. One of the latest new stores we opened has a complete abundance of fresh. These are really nice initiatives to help our customers healthier lifestyles. We started the year with a healthy note, but also our financial performance is something I would like to highlight. So we had solid sales growth, higher margins, which resulted in strong growth of our net income of the group. This great quarter marks my final one as CEO of Ahold Delhaize, serving all our stakeholders around the globe. And it's my pleasure to hand it over to Frans Muller as of the 1st of July. But before doing that, I would like to thank also our 370,000 associates around the globe. It has really, they are contributing to our great success as a company. And I'm looking forward to see that going also in the future with a healthy future for Ahold Delhaize.